65% of Albuquerque voters voted no on the bond to build a New Mexico United Stadium last night.
But the organization says they will still pursue other options. Action 7 News reporter John Cardinale tells us what they are.
Shelley and Doug, New Mexico United will have to continue to play here at Isotopes Park after losing their bid to get a new stadium last night by nearly 30 percentage points. Now, despite this, they say they won't stop pursuing to build a new stadium.
New Mexico United will not be getting a new stadium at this time.
You know, we're going to go find another path, and, you know, we're not moving the team.
That's United's owner Peter Trevisani last week on the Bob Clark Show on KKOB Radio.
We will not support a stadium going into an area that dislocates people and that's where it's not wanted.
On the show, Trevisani said if the bond were to not pass, the organization has other plans to get a new stadium.
I think there's been interest from Mesa del Sol to have a stadium. There's land out by UNM. The West Side has expressed an interest in having a stadium. A few of the casino have expressed an interest.
We are not surprised at all, especially with the budget situation in Santa Fe. They say they have too much money.
Paul Gessing is with the Rio Grande Foundation, a taxpayer watchdog group. He says they expected the organization to still go after a stadium.
I mean, we're looking at $2 billion in surplus revenue when the legislature convenes in January. It would not surprise me at all if they pony up a significant amount for a stadium.
We reached out to Brian Egolf, Speaker of the House for the New Mexico Legislature. We asked about money being allocated to United for a stadium. His communications director said in a statement, following yesterday's election results, we will await to see what proposals there may be for the state to support a new stadium.
It's unclear how United would pay for a new stadium this second time around. We reached out to them today and they didn't get back to us. Reporting live in Albuquerque, I'm John Cardinale for KOAT Action 7 News.
The team did release a statement last night saying they will not be pursuing stadium sites in the South Broadway or Bareilles neighborhoods.